Facial recognition. It's become more and more of a mainstay for security firms around the world. But in the age of the COVID-19 pandemic, there are some obvious hurdles an algorithmic-based recognition program has to bypass, mainly face coverings. Which is why information technology and electronics company NEC Corp, based in Japan, has developed this, a system which can identify faces while people are wearing medical masks. The system works by first determining whether or not a person is wearing a mask, then focusing on the parts of the face which are uncovered, mainly the eyes and the areas directly around them, which NEC says their program is capable of deciphering the identity of a mask wearer with more than 99.9% accuracy. In only 1 second, the system has been on sale since October and is already being trialed at a cashierless convenience store in NEC's Tokyo headquarters, which the company says can help reduce the spread of germs by requiring fewer surfaces to be touched. According to the company, Lufthansa and Swiss International Airlines have already purchased the system.